Hello, I'm User Loose, and welcome back to Fallout 76. I got my problems taken care of in regards to the billing, so we're in good shape. We were working on getting the crater last time. Because we have two people to go see there. And at some point we're going to want to go to Foundation also. Exciting in here. Let's see, what should we get? Robot. Perception. Green Thumb is pretty nice. For a couple of things, but not super useful. Charisma wouldn't be bad, but I guess we could do travel agent. That's okay. Is he? Robots. Oh yeah, Arctos Pharma, we need to go to. Not even terribly far away, which is nice. It's like killing a bee swarm with a bullet. You can do it. There we go. I believe this is ghouls or scorched usually, at least. As far as I remember. I mean, yes, I'm looking at a liberator right now, but I'm thinking more like inside. There isn't an inside. Must be thinking of somewhere else then. Jerk. What's in here? Ooh, fusion core. I'll take that.
All right, folks, these terms are ridiculous. I'm sorry.
Whoa, hello. Oh, yeah, Dolly Sods. I could do that. No replacement hands. What am I supposed to do? Oh. Okay, I guess we should go talk to Rose, huh? Good old Watoga. I used to grind for legendaries in Watoga a lot. Yay.
Oh yeah, I heard that old Duchess Lady's radio signal start up a while back. Should have known that was you. Here's the program you need to run in the relay tower. Just load it up and follow directions. I mean, it doesn't get any easier than this, really. And here, as a token of my gratitude, you can have this old holotape back as a souvenir.
Oh gee, thanks. Where does it think it wants me to go for this? Okay, I guess I can go over there. About to go from... So I guess we could go to some of Dane's compound hall. Do both of those, they're right near each other. Probably not a bad idea. Bright side, it doesn't seem to be super mutants, so. Pretty sure this is empty in here. I mean, of enemies, but not positive. There's just ammo in there, so not a big deal. go back to camp to do this, since I need to repair my gun anyways. Go to the tower over here. I doubt it matters which tower it is. Let's see, scrap first. Let's scrap that, huh? Okay, now let's do first. The explosive bait thing is a pain in the ass. At least it used to be. Should probably set that explosive bait, huh?
Join
That's not great. Go make friends with a death claw, huh? Ooh, 44 rounds, that's good. I am, huh? This'll work. Deathclaw Island. I would stop getting stuck on rocks. Almost level 30. That's a good thing. Jerk.
Probably a good time.
Where does the bump medic go to do that? Is it going to be super painful or only somewhat painful? Ooh, grafted dam. Yeah, it's going to be painful. I guess let's go clear the mezzanine. Peace. All right. From egg, huh? All right.
How is this? Where's Thor?
You got that old diaper pail yourself. Who the hell are you? Tell me. Holy shit, a vault dweller. Even better. You come scurrying out of your little cubby hole and you think you can start making demands? Think again. David's trophy, huh? Wow. You must be dead. Turn tail if you've managed to get your hands on it. Huh. I take it this means you recognize me as leader around here. Hmm. Smart. It's like you've got yourself a brain after all. Seeing as how I'm feeling generous, I'll spare you a minute to tell me what you want before I get back to retaking that pledge. You don't get to talk to me. We lost everything to that disease. You are sitting pretty underground. Inoculation? That's just the bullshit the responders made up to sucker the weak out of their supplies. Didn't fall for it then. Sure as shit ain't falling for it now. Efficacy, huh? Maybe you do know what you're talking about. I don't know. I got my own straight line solution. Kill them all. Got a raid against a group of Scorched going down right now. Why don't you head on over? See a real plan in action. Talking about. Yeah, so we might lose a couple people. So what? We got numbers. Shit, you're right. Just repeating the same mistakes. Okay, forget the raid. I'll get someone to call them home. You just work on that inoculation. Don't make me regret this, 7-6.
Yay. Level 30. Really, you gave me a mini nuke. I think level 30 is when the good stuff starts coming in. Yeah, starts jeans. animal friend. You know, that's probably something I should have. Sure. Actually, from the super mutants for Rosa. I guess we can try it. Mothman. What is this lag? This isn't great. Oh, there we go. Jeez. That lagged the whole computer. Jeez. I really need to do. Oh, damn. I guess it is a quest. Ooh, these guys. I don't want to deal with them. Since we're just walking. Yeah, I don't have that tape, do I? Alright. Let's, bright, bright. Theoretically, we could take a few out before we get there. Just gotta be careful on it if it's sneaky. Red scorpion heart, no, please. Please, no. Red scorpions are gonna help, I'm not sure. Wait, I completed the event. Shit, they're gonna see me. Hope they're not. Oh, they're coming for me. Feral ghoul, huh? Oh yeah, we can do that quick. Thrilled about this having 4 bullets. May have to play with the ammo machine. where is a pharaoh? I miss.
Now, store bombs would go ahead and eat that. I can't make you do it, but you're not gonna chicken out on me, are ya? Either way, it's time to report back.
Whoa. That's a lot of blowflies. Back to Rose, because I don't even have Cannibal. Yay. Oh, sack hood with straps. Thanks. Got my gun sitting there. Intriguing. Okay, let's go back to camp. Pop out of there, let's scrap some stuff. Keeping those. I guess I can break down my missile launcher, huh?
I was just thinking about you.
Hmm. I need to repair this silly gun again? Yep. Yep. Ammo. Left than I thought. Oh, yeah, there we go. I don't have much of this, but four. Actually, let's just grab this other 15 too.
put away the rest of this.
Not the fusion core. Mods, notes. Well, I got the plan for the double barrel shotgun. That's really pretty good. Now, let's try to see if we can make any more 308. Yeah, a little bit. It makes mini nukes. Oh dear. Well, I suppose that's good enough for now, huh? Okay. Got some ammo, got our weapons ready again. So for now, I'm use or lose. And this has been Fallout 76. And I'll see you later. Bye.